I don't know why you're trying to like shut down this opportunity for me.
I don't like fake stuff. How about that?
You're calling me fake?
Yes.
You kidding me?
This is cute.
It's Dad's.
Really?
Yeah. I have two of his.
I'm Riley Lewis. I am Madison's sister, triplet sister. I am the oldest by 1 minute from our brother and 2 minutes from Madison.
She's just a built-in best friend that I've had for 18 years now, almost 19. And we actually share a lot more than we used to, but I stain most of her clothes, so she doesn't let me borrow them.
It's ugly. Why are you having the hardest time with this?
Because I don't want to go.
But why don't you want to go?
Riley wants me to go to all these parties, and there's just people there that I just don't want to see because it's sad and it's awkward because all these people used to be my friends and you kind of just feel alone.
Meet new people. You have to have
I try
you
and have they're like, friends. Oh my gosh, you're so pretty. Yeah, no, we can totally hang out.
My job is purely older sister. I am the advice giver. I think she's trying to figure out who she fits in with more.
But like, who are you worried that's going to be there then that's making you not want to go?
All the girls that I used to live with, they all kind of like give me dirty looks, like Emma and Dev.
Yeah, but you were at
Sab, Cynthia. You can keep this in, I don't care. Anything that you do on social media, people like to turn it into something that it's not. Me and my friend Indiana, we went on this bus with Boohoo and we were on our way to Harry Styles' concert. And we actually have an entire conversation with Sabrina and Cynthia. We talked to them the whole time. I'm friends with Sabrina. And this person got a video of me and I go like this. And I move over because Cynthia has a cast on her foot. And so I want to make room for her. All the comments on that video were like, notice how everyone was friends with Mads and like just aren't friends with Mads anymore and like are all friends with Nessa. All these people that are friends with Nessa want to be friends with Nessa because she might be collabing with Justin Bieber because they want to be backstage at your concert.
It pisses me off.
It makes me so f***ing mad. Nobody knows anything. I've been in social media for 8 years and I've just seen so many people go up, go down, go up, go down. Be friends, not friends. Why are you not friends? Oh, because I took all their clout and I don't need it anymore.
What?
I'm not going.
You're gonna have to figure something out.
I'll just watch a movie with Christian.
Just go out. That is the lamest thing I think I've ever heard you say in my life. You have like 5 different outfits that you got for this specific event. And you're gonna sit inside and watch movies?
Oh yeah, we can't hang out with you as long as you date Mads. Telling me that I'm the drama, when at the end of the day, my ex is really the drama when they're just like backstage at his concert. So I don't get it.
It's not even that it's this specific party. It's just any parties in general, she doesn't like them. And it's purely because of anxiety. This year's definitely been really hard on her. And I think doing this mentorship is definitely gonna help her be like, this is who I am, not who everyone else wants me to be. And that's who she was turning into. This is definitely very helpful. It's good to see that switch again.
Oh, this is nice though, now that I'm really looking at it.
So today we're meeting up with the rest of the winners and it's really scary and intimidating because that means you're like the most talented in their department also.
The awkward silence as we put down the blankets, it's fine.
We did like a whole formation here.
Jordan has one of those personalities that is just, I'm so drawn to.
Very nice, down to earth, confident in herself.
What category were you under?
I was in acting.
Ooh. Nice.
What about you?
I was in dancing.
I'm a dancer too, so like when I met Lily, I was like, okay, this is gonna be cool. I just know she's gonna be a great dancer.
Lily was super cool too. I wish I could have seen them perform, but I did singing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. I feel like we're both like on the same wavelength. We're like, okay, black girl, I see you, I see you. What was like your challenge? Like what'd you have to do?
For mine, we had to do an original song.
Oh.
Pretty crazy.
Oh, and she's crazy talented also.
I'm already impressed.
Know, right?
I'm like, I can barely hold a note.
Me too. Oh my gosh.
So we're sitting down, we're having a chat about like all of our goals and dreams, and it was like super sweet. And then here comes Bella. Sigh.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Hey Jordan.
Hi Bella.
Hi. Why?
You know when your soul leaves your body? I did not know what was going on. I was like, where are they looking? And then all of a sudden, there's just like this beautiful like bombshell blonde standing in front of my light. And I was like, who is this girl and where did she come from?
I am Bella. I'm from the acting category. Nice to meet you guys.
You too.
I lost, but I'm here now. What are your guys' names?
And we're like, wait a second, it's just supposed to be us three.
The vibe immediately changed.
Mads told me that you guys were all getting together, so I thought I'd pop in and say hi.
Oh.
Hello.
She kind of felt like she made a possible mistake. when judging the acting category. I was with Jordan, and Jordan won, but...
Do you think Mads made the wrong decision?
Oh, no, 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 no. You were amazing.
Thank you.
But...
This, like, passive-aggressive fake thing you're doing with her, like, mouth thing that she does, you need to stop. It's not cute. Just be real. Like, if you're gonna come in, just be real.
I think she was kind of, like, maybe possibly, like, double-guessing her decision-making skills, you know?
Double-guessed? She said double-guessed. It's second-guessed! So, like, they just asked you to come back?
Mads really didn't tell you that I was coming?
No.
I mean, she knew, like, she pretty much chased me out of the door. I was like...
Yeah, no one told me.
Oh, how do you feel about that? You're kind of like, you're kind of like, why are you here? To be honest, just...
I mean, being honest, it's a little bit of a slap in the face, but...
You don't think I deserve to be here too?
It's not that you don't deserve to be here, it's that, you know, I won fair and square, it was announced.
Well, I don't think it was fair and square if Mads basically chased me out of the building to tell me how great I was.
It was a winner's circle. It was great energy. And then comes Watson in, this villain in her all leather, trying to stir the pot. Like, girl.
So I feel like for you to just say like it was a slap in the face, it kind of makes me feel like I'm a... Do you know what I'm saying? As much as I feel bad, I know she would come back too if Mads asked her. So it's really not my fault that like I came back.
Jordan carried it very well. I think she was very poised. If it was me, I'd be like, girl, I won first. You were the afterthought. So take that somewhere else with a smile.
I'm trying to be nice to you. I told you you were great. Like, I don't know why you're trying to like shut down this opportunity for me as well. Like,
I don't like fake stuff. How about that?
Oh, so you're saying I'm faking stuff?
Yes, you literally came out of nowhere and you have an entirely fake personality and now you're acting like I didn't win this competition fair and square.
Are you serious?
I just feel like you...
It's all good.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay.
I don't like confrontation. So I was just like, let's all calm down. We're all friends here. We're all here for the same reason, but I don't know if it got across.
It's fine. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we will.
She's a great actress, so... I'm sure.
You are as well.
Thank you.
Just more talent here now.
Yeah, now we can all be friends. I think she's just gonna have to deal with the spotlight being shared for a little bit.
Oh, hello, DeVille. No, just kidding. No.
What's up, guys?
Hey, babe. Hey.
Don't let me spill this. Okay, what are we doing?
So you're gonna help me look through submissions for fashion.
All right.
Styling.
All right. Let's see.
Nah, I don't really like her. I think you guys should skip.
Babe, I love you, but please shut up.
Whatever. Just saying, I got the best fashion sense here.
That is the easiest thing to style.
You're wearing like, you wear all pants black and maroon.
And you're wearing pink sweat. You look like
it's
Wanda.
It's on top. Matches my slippers.
Timmy Turner's looking for you, and I'm walking into a room with attention on
that's
me.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever.
So my name is Bella Bonds. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I've been working in fashion more or less for like the last 5 years. My style is very street chic. I like black, grays, neutrals. I don't like the color pink. I'm not huge on like purples, things like that. But just incorporating a little bit of like sexy and womanly style into street style. I think that's how I would describe my style.
Hello, my name is Chiesel Cam Vincent. I go by Cam. I go to UCLA, go Bruins. I would describe my style to be very like chic, elegant, because I like to wear very oversized clothing. Like this jacket I have on, like an XXL. I love to wear like blazers and pantsuits, so very like model, sleek, I don't know, something like that.
So I'm Lauren, I'm 19, I go to UCLA. I'm from Houston, Texas, which I absolutely hate, but now I'm in Los Angeles, so life's amazing. I would describe myself as a really fun, positive person. Granted, I am competitive. Come on, sometimes, like, I'm a little bit of a B word. I would say I'm definitely girly, very, very girly, which you can tell by, like, the frill and everything. I don't know why I'm wearing black. It's not my vibe. But besides that, I would definitely say I'm a very girly person.
Matches my outfit.
Cute.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Wow, you are all so beautiful.
I did know of Mads before I came to the show, and honestly, she is completely different in person.
I was somewhat familiar with her before coming. I definitely did some Instagram diving, and I did a little bit of a catalog on what I would pull for if I was styling her.
I expected Mads to be like, I guess, I don't want to say mean, but not as like welcoming, but then like seeing her in person and like talking to her and interacting, she was actually very nice and sweet. And I really enjoyed like her little vibe.
I decided to make the fashion challenge, not more so, oh, I want to see how you style all this. I want to see how creative you get and how you work with different body types.
So I have my best friend, Indy, and my sister, Riley, coming out. They're gonna be guest judges.
Hello.
Not only how good you are at styling, but how well you connect with somebody else that's not yourself or people that you're used to, and how you can walk a runway.
So you guys are styling models with the clothes that you have, but here's the catch, you are the models. Yes, you will be styling each other.
My jaw literally dropped on the floor.
I kind of like saw it coming, I'm not gonna lie. I did see it coming because I was like, this is too easy. It's too easy.
I thought it was either gonna be styling Mads or maybe styling a model, like in our ideal style that we would be putting Mads in.
Bella, you are styling Cam.
Okay.
Cam, you are styling Lauren. And Lauren, you are styling Bella. We're all pink.
I'm sorry. I don't like the color pink.
There's a lot of clothes that you probably won't want to wear, but you're gonna have to. Okay, are you guys ready to hear who's going first?
Yes.
Okay, we have Cam styling Lauren.
Yes.
You have 15 minutes.
So Lauren, she's very energetic, okay? Just very, she looked familiar. And I was like, who is she? And I couldn't tell if she was like a celebrity. And then we were like talking and I was like, oh wait. We go to the same school, like, bro.
Okay.
I'm so excited.
Me too.
Me and you, Lauren, I feel like we have similar styles. What I need to see you in, since you're all about pink,
okay.
I'm reaching for this. You have to put this on. Look at it, it's giving.
Oh my God, no, I kind of love her.
Yeah,
like,
right?
It is an all black moment for sure.
It is.
But I think we can make it work. So I wasn't exactly a fan of the outfit that Cam pulled for me. I love the leather jacket though, I can't even lie.
So Cam, what is your plan? What's your vision for this first
look? Okay, so I wanted to do an all black look, but I couldn't find any like black jeans for her. I really like to do all one color, like see how I have like the brown with like a darker brown type thing, you know, that's the vibe I wanted to go for her. I feel like it's gonna look really good on her. A big contrast from her pink Barbie. Like girl, let's pipe down. You know? All right. Oh. Girl, you look good. How are you feeling?
Baggy. It feels
baggy.
Weird. Not girly in the slightest. Like, I feel weird. Like, it doesn't feel right at all.
Really? Like, and I'm taller than you, so it fits a little bit more.
Exactly. No, I'm
but like, I like it. You don't like it?
Yeah, that's so odd, because that's so something I would wear.
So something I would wear, too.
Wait, I'm actually not mad at it.
You're not mad? I was so upset because while I was styling her, the first outfit I got was this jacket. Actually, I put it on so y'all can see it. And then I put on some nice baggy jeans and some heels, and I was like, this is so cute. I like it, but I do have something better that I think you would like. But don't think I'm going easy on you. I personally just like it.
Okay. Wait, I love that.
Yes. But then I was like, I really, really like the all pink.
Cam, I love
with
that.
The little match, you like that?
Yeah, I'm obsessed.
I think.
Let me go try it. The red look that Cam did for me, I honestly adore, and I'm probably gonna go buy that after this. I thought she did fantastic.
Oh, Lauren, come out. What are you doing? Ooh, you are sexy. All right. Do a twirl.
Suits her very well.
Yes.
Like ladies, I'm sorry, but that's time. That's time.
Oh, God.
That's okay.
Okay, next up, Lauren, you're gonna be styling Bella.
I don't like the color pink.
I like the color pink. Nothing against you. I love the color pink. Indy, you said that you're not a pink girl.
I'm wearing pink eyeliner right now, but that's the most color I'll ever do.
I was not planning on styling someone who literally only wears black. So immediately I'm stressed, and then I hear that two of the judges aren't really big fans of pink, and I'm like, okay, well, great, now I'm screwed.
And you have 15 minutes, so.
Let's do it, let's go. Immediately, what are you thinking? Immediate reaction and thought, because I think you would look great.
Being styled by Lauren was like super out of my comfort zone. I never wear like pinks or like more conservative type of clothes almost.
I would never wear it.
Okay.
It might drown me and like
I've never seen a worse color, no offense. But
feel
I mean,
the same about the black. And I immediately think of Bella as my main competitor. Even though Cam did fantastic, I know Bella is my main competitor.
I mean, she was so sweet, but I'm not one to hold my tongue either. I was very blunt with her and the fact that, like, I don't like this color.
But I think I'm gonna put you in it.
Yeah, I'm on the opposite side of my job today, so let's do this.
What are you gonna do?
When we come to Lauren, I was really excited, but then
it's really baggy.
100%. And she's on the shorter side, so something of that length is gonna just make her look even shorter.
I think you look so good.
You look good though.
I like it.
What even is this outfit, honestly?
I love the look that Lauren put Bella in. I think it looked really, really cute. But Bella, she was not messing with it.
This is like my worst nightmare.
And I was like, girl, like, you look good.
I know it's not what you're comfortable in, but I think that it fits your body really well. The shirt is adorable. The shoe, like, I know it's not your personal style, but I actually think it looks really good on you.
Do you feel good in it? Cause like, you look great.
From like top up, yes.
It's just the shorts are a little
bit. It's just the shorts.
So personally, I think you look fantastic. But it's not the final look. And we're gonna go a little bit further outside of your comfort zone. I know you're not cool with that, but we're gonna try it.
Let's try
it. Okay. I'm gonna give you this, and I want you to go try it on.
It was just not it for me. It just wasn't, good.
I'm excited.
Oh.
Oh my God.
So be honest.
I appreciate it, but I hate it.
Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
The second look, I felt like I was in a Selena Halloween costume. I mean, it's her vision, not mine.
Lauren, how do you feel? Do you like it?
I do. I think that the confidence in the first one is very noticeable.
So the other one will be the final look?
I think it might be.
I do think she ended up picking the right outfit. I think the second outfit was kind of a safe option.
I ended up going with the pale pink. I loved that look.
Honestly, it just gives a little bit of lazy vibes.
Okay, well, the time is up, so hands up the clothes. Okay, next up, Bella, you will be styling Cam.
Oh, Lord.
So I was really scared because I was like, no way am I gonna have somebody else style me. Like, I'm very into my outfits and I like to be in control. So, no.
You have 15 minutes.
Okay, well, let's get started.
Let's go.
So for the first look I pulled, I wasn't really sure what Cam was gonna feel comfortable with. How far can I go? Because clearly I
see a lot of tight dresses. Yes. I usually don't go for that, but okay. It's okay.
Are you willing to go out of your comfort zone?
I will. All right, let's do this.
I always want all my clients to feel like the most confident, and especially as women, you have to cater to everybody's body type. So I just went with like your standard little black dress. You have the model body already going.
Wait, I'm a little bit confused because you're like 5'2".
I know.
I don't know what's going on here.
That's what we're gonna find out. She's really tall. Let me try her in some boots. Let's give you some of these. Just try them first, and then I'm gonna have you maybe try on some other stuff.
Okay, with the first look, I genuinely thought she didn't like me.
Okay.
It kind of works.
Cam, how do you feel in that outfit?
You feel terrible.
No, you can't feel terrible.
Smile still.
Yeah, I think you look cute.
That's
you
good. Smiling still.
Go straight to the front of the line at the club.
You're for sure.
That was actually embarrassing. Like, please, guys, I don't know if I want that out because I look so bad.
It's not my favorite, definitely not, but now I kind of have a feel what your vibe is, and I want to try you in some other stuff. Ended up hating that. I was like, yeah, no, this isn't it. I want to incorporate some of my style, but this has to look like her. So I think that the second look that I pulled, it screamed like model off duty. I accessorized it really well.
She put her other piece together, and I still wasn't really feeling it just on the rack, but then putting it on.
Yeah, what's wrong?
Girl, you got tape, because you know what, girl? My nipples were just saying hello to everybody. It just wanted to make an appearance today, okay?
Do we have pasties? Pasties? Do you have pasties?
I don't have pasties.
Nobody had pasties, not in this whole building.
I like sticky boob.
You're a sticky boob kind of gal?
Yeah.
I'm a pasty kind of gal.
I wasn't expecting us to have a wardrobe malfunction like that.
Is it possible to get some tape on set?
But I'm pretty quick on my feet. I mean, we're on set. I'm gonna find tape no matter what and make sure that my client feels comfortable in whatever that they have on.
I was like, hold on.
Oh, okay.
Girl, you look good. You look
good.
Definitely the white, definitely the white.
I want you to feel comfortable. See,
I think you look bomb.
I think you look
bomb. You do look really good. It suits your body very well.
And she sold the look. I tried my best to make it for her.
I think I look good. I think I look good.
See? You should trust me, honestly.
Maybe you do like me.
I do like you.
So Bella, I guess she has good taste, just a little bit.
Okay, so it's time to walk the runway, so we need everyone to get in their final looks.
Let's do it.
I've actually walked a runway before. I'm standing there comparing myself to all these girls who are stunning, and I was just like, okay. And I did it, and I was like, oh my gosh, round two, here we come, because it was so fun. Like, there's literally nothing to be worried about, because all you have to do is imagine, which is not even imagine, it's true, that these people aren't looking at you, they're looking at what you're wearing, as much as you want to be like, oh my God, they're staring at my face. Like, no, they're literally looking at what you're wearing. So I just thought it was fun. I think the girls will like do really good. Woo!
Look at you!
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
She feels
okay.
Confident. This one.
Love it.
She likes this one. Woo.
Woo. So it's not like.
I know.
You know.
Let's go, Cam.
Where you at, girl?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, Miss Water.
Okay. Okay. Look at you.
Oh. Well, yeah. She's feeling the dress now.
She's feeling the dress now.
Okay. Love okay.
You guys look great. You really do.
You guys all look great.
I love the outfits. I think they all look really good on you guys.
Thank you.
I think they see your bodies. Is there anything that you guys really like about the outfit? You don't? Like, how do we feel in them?
I feel good. I was super nervous about the color, but I think it ended up working out. It's not like my most confident, but I feel like for pink, this is a good start for me.
You look great, exactly.
Yeah, I think you look great.
Thank you.
Okay, Cam?
I really like it now. I was doubting her. I thought you had something against me. I really did. But now looking at it, I like the color. I like the brown. I like the little cover up, so.
I like it, yes. Lauren, how are you feeling?
So I think red is my second favorite color now. I feel so confident in it. I can't say I love the shoes because I feel like I'm gonna fall on my face. But besides that, I absolutely love the outfit. I think it's great. Amazing, Cam.
Thank you, I knew it. I think you all did amazing. There's a lot of different choices here, so. We're gonna have you walk out, bye.
Bye.
See you in a second.
Guys, honestly, I feel like the challenge went pretty well.
It did.
I think that we all ate. Okay. I think I did the best.
I don't know about that. I think you look the best because I styled you.
Oh, I see how it is, yeah. Cam. I think I look pretty good,
too. You do look good because of me, so.
Okay, so it's time to make the decision. Let's start with Bella. Bella styled Cam, and I like hers. I do.
I didn't like her first outfit, but obviously there's some trial and errors when you haven't styled somebody before. Her second outfit, I really, really liked it.
I do like it.
She did the most accessorizing. Yep. She did all the rings, the necklaces, the jewelry.
Watching them walk did make a big difference,
100%.
I feel like. 100%.
It made a huge difference.
That's what I liked about Bella the most. She made sure that her client felt comfortable, sexy. She gave her jewelry. I think just like the whole outfit was adorable. I would have gone with the white shoes, but that doesn't matter. Let's go with Cam now. She styled Lauren.
I would have done different shoes, black shoes or sneakers.
Black shoes or sneaker, exactly.
But the second outfit's just a set. You buy it like that. It's not styling.
It was boring. It was boring. I would wear that 1,000%.
I
would
like
wear
that. I've all have that outfit in our closet.
I have that outfit in probably every color. But I do think her first outfit was very good. That was very strong.
I wish she would have stuck with the first.
Yes, me too. Lauren styled Bella. Bella hates pink.
I don't like the color pink.
But she rocked pink pretty well.
She looked great.
I feel like she really did.
It suited her really well. Part of the reason why I liked it on her so much was because she had the confidence to carry it.
When I was watching them walk the runway, I really noticed that Bella was actually a natural. Like, the way she was walking, she had the confidence. She like had her back like this a little bit, and she was just walking. I was like, oh my gosh. Think we're on the same page? Okay, so let's bring them out.
Hi, girls.
There you are.
Hey. I'm sure your feet are hurting so bad.
It's brutal. It's so bad.
It's okay. We're almost done.
You all did such a great job, though, with styling. I love the colors that you guys chose. Bella, I love what you created. First off, you're the model. You just walk it so well. You helped her out. I love how you just included jewelry. I was a little upset that you didn't choose the white heels, but now that I see it on and saw her walk, I like the black.
I disagree. I like the black.
She likes black, though. Cam, I think you did a great job. I kind of feel like it was too easy. Like, I love the set, but I kind of feel like if it's a competition, if it's like that challenge, I loved your first style. I thought you threw some really good pieces together.
They wanted the
jacket to be the final. Oh my God.
Can I get a do-over, please? That's not fair, please.
I think you wore the outfit amazing. I mean, you have a great body. Lauren, I love your pink vibe. I think it's so great because I love pink. She's a little iffy on that side. Riley doesn't really care, but I like pink. I like that you gave her some pink because it does look good on her. And I just like how the outfit went together. It's just, you know, a set. And granted, you guys only had 15 minutes. This is the first time you guys meeting each other, first time you guys learning each other's bodies and what you look good in and things like that. All in all, I think you guys did amazing. And I think you guys can all go very far in this industry. Okay, so do you guys want to know the winner or?
Yay!
Okay.
Find out the winner.
Okay, ready? Oh my goodness.
So I was like, girl, hurry up, speed it up, because now I'm nervous. At first I wasn't nervous, but now you're making me nervous.
I literally had a pit in my stomach just waiting for her to say.
Okay, the winner is Bella.
Oh my God!
Woo! I love the reaction!
I'm feeling so shocked right now.
Bella chose an outfit. She put pieces together. The other girls put an outfit together that was already an outfit. It was a set. I mean, think about it. When you're putting a puzzle together, you had to find those pieces, put it together, and make it look perfect. And then it looks like the picture that you're supposed to be making. If you have the pieces already in order on how you do it, and it's kind of just set for you, it's like, oh, that was not really fun.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you guys so much. I'm kind of going crazy. I really wasn't expecting winning.
Oh, shoot. I can surprise you. I already knew she was gonna win. I already knew.
What? Okay, I know I could have done better on that outfit. I don't think I deserve to win, which obviously shocks me saying that.
Right now, I'm feeling so happy and I'm so excited for this whole experience.
Where are you going?
I have nothing to wear, Rye.
Okay, let's do. I say do that black one. No.
You think this?
Yeah.
Black? I mean, I love it. Yeah. Okay.
Where's she going? It's her show. I don't get why she's running.
You were so good, but I felt like Bella was good too.
If somebody had told me from the beginning, that would have been better. Just because, you know, I did fly out all the way from Georgia. You know, is it me or her? I feel like in this situation, it can't be one or the other. It can't be like a back and forth.
So, I mean, if you don't want to do it, I mean, you either have to deal with it if I choose to, or walk away. I mean, it's up to you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment down below if I chose the right person. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Awesomeness TV's YouTube channel. I love you guys. Bye.